This is Dom from Star Gaming Collectibles Channel, and for this video, we have a special video for today. We will be unboxing the championship mat for the first ever Prelims or World Championship that happened in the Philippines last weekend. So I know it's a bit delayed with everything that happened, but we're able to unbox the playmat now. So again, guys, enjoy the video. Guys, so we will be unboxing the playmat for the World Championship. This would be the Luffy playmat. So hopefully I will be able to open this without like damaging the content. So let's try to open it as carefully as possible. Right this way again, trying to minimize damaging the box and the packaging. Hopefully we can salvage the packaging after this opening. We have a storage for it. Job with trying to minimize the damage by actually damaging the packaging itself. So there you go. Hopefully you were able to remove the last bit of tape. Perfect. And cut it. There you go. We were able to finally open it. There we go. Let's remove the scissors first. Evil code. Okay. So there is the Luffy playmat. We have how we would be assembling the deck box. There we go. Then we will be removing a very beautiful Luffy playmat. Okay, let's be gentle. Okay. Oh, the deck box is actually stuck to the playmat. Put the box to the side first. With the championship Luffy design, so let's put that to the side. So there we go, it's all sealed up. To the side. Now the main event would be the actual playmat. Whoa, there. side. I'm not sure if you're able to see it. There you go. There is the championship flame attack, but again, the gorgeous Luffy design. Very nice. And the good thing is it has plastic, so if you're planning on using it, you don't actually need to remove it from the plastic seal that it has. It's perfectly preserved and sealed. So it definitely can be used as your playmat moving forward if you're able to, or if you're fortunate enough to get one. This is, again, a very nice playmat for the One Piece trading card game. So again, guys, thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoy it. And again, stay tuned on the channel because we will be unboxing OP02 boxes, hopefully by this weekend. So again, enjoy the video and thank you, guys.
So guys, subscribe. Okay, I know. So G.
Thank you.
Sir Toshi, good luck po.
Hiroshi.
Ay, Toshi. Hiroshi. Putek. Ayan talaga eh.
Putek.
Hiroshi. Hiroshi pala. Hiroshi, good luck po.
Lagi naman tayo ganito.
Sir Francis mo, no? Good luck, sir. Good luck. Sir Tihan, good luck, sir. Good luck. Sir Raymard, good luck, good luck, good luck.
Thank you, thank you.
Kamusta, Chito? Ano? X-Zero? Again guys, this is Dom from Spark Gaming and Collectibles channel. Kindly like and subscribe and turn on all notifications so that you would not miss out future contents on the channel. And thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day guys. Bye bye.